used to date a prostitute, her name was Angeline. I'll tell you about her guinea legs and what was in between. She wasn't very pretty, she wasn't even clean, and she had the hairiest vagina I have ever seen. La 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 la, hairy vagina. La la la, hairy vagina. The seer without panties is like a vintage porn. She spread them wide, I looked inside and found a bunch of corn. I said, there, Angelina, I found corn within your fuzz. I said, are you sick? She said, no, but the guy before you was. La 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 la, hairy vagina. La la la, hairy vagina. Well, I could barely brave it, can't even find her clit, 'cause she would never shave it, not even just a bit. Or wax or trim that hairy quim, or take the time to pluck. It looked like she was giving birth to buckwheat and his fucking head got stuck. La 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 la, hairy vagina. La la la, hairy vagina. And then one day I came to her, got down on my knees, I handed her a razor, and I begged her pretty please. And as she shaved before my eyes, I never thought I'd see, but Angelina's cock and balls were staring back at me. La la la, that ain't no vagina. La la la, it ain't no vagina. La la la, la 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 lo. Angelina's got a penis now, we call her Angelo.